came from a third world country. I was born and raised in Pakistan. And Pakistan is a rough place, as you all know. When I was growing up over there, I knew that you could be made to disappear at a moment's notice. You could end up in prison and the keys thrown away. You really didn't have any freedom of expression of any kind. You could not speak to power without consequences. And you better be careful about what you say and who you say it. This was almost 40 years ago when I left Pakistan. And it really saddens me and angers me that that kind of thinking has followed me here to this country now. It's really, really unfortunate that someone has to compare the United States of America with this beautiful constitution and its amazing Bill of Rights to a third world country like Pakistan, where the rights have been taken for a long time. We are in tough times, and I think we should prepare ourselves for the long run. This is not going to be an easy struggle. It's going to be the people of this country, of this great nation, people like you, who can do something about what direction the 1% is leading us into. We must unite to come together to stop these endless wars that the 1% wants us to get involved in on a perpetual basis. We must come together to check the power of corporations in this country. And we must find ways to link up and hook up with like-minded organizations, Code Pink, Dallas Peace Center, Amnesty International, ACLU. There are myriads and scores of peace and justice organizations. We must find ways to link up and hook up with all of these organizations. There's an old African saying that goes that if you walk fast, you will walk alone. But if you walk with others, you will walk a little slower, but you will get farther. So thank you very much for doing this. This is what it takes to make change happen. Hook up and link up and keep on agitating. Yeah.
Thank you, Hadi. And one he didn't mention is the Bill of Rights Defense Committee. We should all get involved with that at bordc.org. And we'll be working on some resolutions with them. Okay, I think it's about time to go down to the Peace Center, and we'll talk again. Then I'll explain everything when we get there.
Tomorrow is...